What the hell was that?
What's that?
Look who it is.
This ain't over. No way is this worth it.
Dumb move. Where'd you get to?
Fine, keep your shit. Ah, man, come back. I was having fun. Man, fuck this. I'm out.
No accounting for taste.
What the fuck was that?
Huh?
Okay,
Cut the shit! Who is that?
That is going to sting.
World of service.
Okay. Give me that one.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
How much you got left in you?
Something out there.
Got it.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Deposit.
Who's there?
Please don't be ferals again.
You have a hell of a weekend with all this.
Nothing there now. Hey!
No way I could pick this. Yes. Sweet.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Just noise.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov. I know some of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on.
Nice.
One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevino's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist.
Hey, if it's giving you trouble, I could give the...
Nice.
That term. I'm an overlook. I don't think we're alone. Someone's coming. You got a thing for antiques, huh? When was the last time someone came through here?
No way I'm cracking this.
Psst. What's the plan?
Here.
Can do.
Hold.
I'll stay put.
Let's go.
Done and...
Over there. Get into position.
Good plan.
Security's too good.
One.
That's it. I don't think I can pick this. That's it. Thank you. Won't be able to pick this. Lock tight. Lock's really strong.
Still not going? There we go. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I just noticed my audio conversion software shit was not running. Or something. So you didn't hear me raging about how I can't find the goddamn book I came here to look for, and about how awful my aim is, and how many shots I missed in there. I'm searching the outside now, trying to find that book I just swept that place for. That safe I couldn't open in there, I'm pretty sure the book's gonna end up being in there. Take a look outside here first, just in case. I'm gonna head back to the colony, cause I got way too much shit to unload, and I need food and water. Addressed to some chief there. They'd get the chief key. I should go back in. That would imply it's in the chief's office, not in the storage. I think the room where I got the unopened magazine, I think that was the chief's office. Oh, by the way, I'm still deaf in one ear. And it is almost time where Walmart is completely empty. So I'm gonna be heading out soon to go there and shop. Buy some food and some eardrops and hopefully get this shit fixed, because I don't have insurance. I can't go to the hospital. I can't afford that. Feel like I looted this place. Looks like I looted this place. So many places that look the same, and then... try to find that office again. Thinking here, chief's office. Stop it, cat. It's not a toy. Stop! Come here. Come here.
A bomb could go
bad girl.
This place and no one would be the wiser.
Trying to attack my keyboard wire. I mean, if anything is the chief office, you would think it's this, since it's its own separate little area. Damn it, cat, stop. Come here. Come here, you little bad girl. You gonna start a club? You gonna start a bad girl club? How about that? Rub your little belly. Will that make you stop? Assaulting my cat. Forceful petting. She ran off. So there was a magazine in here. It was a generic one, not anything to do with ballistics. Unless this is not the chief office. This is... interrogation room. I had the chief key. Sure. Have it on him. Dooms.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
File room. That loot. The loot. Gotta get something out of coming back here. Really do still think it's in here. Where else could it fucking be? Double check that I didn't pick it up and just not notice. Nah, doesn't seem like it. This is something that's added by the Horizon guy, so... good. Because I need water. And food.
The Commonwealth's all right, not a I give up. Place to travel alone.
I'll come back once I can open that safe. If it's not in there after I spend a goddamn level working on lockpicking instead of something that can help me live, it'd be pretty salty. I'm already feeling pretty salty. Doesn't help that my right ear is just insanely painful right now. Not pain, like pressure. Pressure that is so uncomfortable that it hurts and so distracting. Let's see, about 2:50 a.m. Drunks will be off the road shortly. Bars close at 2:30 here. But I like to go right after all the drunks are off the road. But before people wake up for work. That way, not a bunch of cops out. And not a bunch of drunks out. To deal with people. Prevention note. Sounds entertaining. More stuff. Look like a man who enjoys carrying things. That heavy, huh?
I'm listening.
Go back to Bunker Hill and drop off some of this stuff. Trash can on the corner. It'll be my little dump spot. Sell whatever they have the caps to buy from me. Take the rest back home. Saw a body. I did not. The doctor I didn't clean out.
You better let me have a look at you. Not many doctors out there on the road.
Could use some supplies, actually.
All right. But go easy on the...
Life.
What have you got to trade today?
Don't be shy. You don't order fast. We won't have much booze left.
Let's see what you got.
Make it snappy. Other customers.
Right. Clean this city out.
Need a roof over your head? Only place in town.
You going?
Hey.
My shit. That was worth nothing. Fuck you. Far enough away that they ain't gonna get me. Settle down, buddy. Every time I hit the button, he fucking goes into cover. Really?
something out.
Look who's back.
I don't know why I kept whiffing shots on that guy. Oh, because I'm bad. That's why. That's what that scav was shooting at. Don't get too close to that. Mr. Gutsy is dangerous. Really? That's it? Out of water. Heck, Brahmin, you say? Missioners? I don't like the dead settler there, next to this packed Brahmin and bunch of fucking mines. Hey there, girl. Wanna come back with me? Loot on him. Why don't you go in? Tesla trap on that side. Did he trip it?
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Grab that.
Count on it.
Take a look.
Sure thing.
Head over there.
Can do.
I'm full again. That is a ridiculous amount of traps.
Hey.
There's something you need?
Over here.
Done and done. I think that's out of reach.
He triggered that trap. That's the boom I heard over here before. Disappeared. No easy target. I mean, I got myself up into a sniper nest. I want to snipe something while I'm here. Himself with that stupid jump we did earlier.
I don't think we're alone.
Hmm. That was exciting. Why wouldn't there be a random raider in here? Damn it, Nick.
Oh, hell no!
Funeral.
I need some goddamn fire support! Lights out for you!
How? The way bullets find their way into you in this game is fucking ridiculous. Meanwhile, my bullets get stuck in walls constantly. Invisible walls.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you. Only a fucking coward hides.
Not hiding. Well, why don't you shoot me through some more walls? No hero here. How are you so fast? Thanks. Really? Oh. Well, I guess I can check out over here now. Should have started picking them off as soon as I saw them. No, I'm futzed around. At least the path back and forth from town to over here be a little less dangerous in the future. Fuck with the zombies right now. I've done enough fucking with things that has not turned out so great. Yikes. Really not the safest route to get where I'm going. I'm getting close to the fucking cop station. Not somewhere I want to be. The fuck away from that place.
Payback time, boogeyman.
Where the fuck are these raiders?
Weapon to your last stand.
Yeah, now that I'm out of ammo, I think it's time to go home. Look, a laser rifle. Oh, my volume's really low and I'm deaf in one ear, so... could be anything. What's up, buddy? Three 30, yep, it's a good time to go to Walmart. Drop my shit off, get settled. All my town things. Over 100 just of junk, or about 100. What?
Supervisor Green?
Green's the name, and trading's the game. Ready to bargain in the garden?
Sure.
Cool. Stuff. Pipe ones.
You building a collection or something?
Yeah.
Go over your symptom.
I'm pretty beat up.
It's great.
Hey.
Go ahead.
All done.
Hey.
Here's what I've got.
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders.
Excuse me.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
Ooh, he's got a lot of money. Selling me shit. I remember. About a bunch of your powder. That's why you're pretty much out of powder. Really felt like I picked up more cigarettes than that.
Just so hungry all the time.
Hi there!
And eat. Plenty of food here.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings.
Hey.
Looking for a weapon?
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Oh, back up to 1,000 caps.
Thank you again for all your help, darling. We won't forget it.
Neat.
I've been nice. Told these Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business. Yes.
Some shit.
So, you know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation we had where I pretty much said you were my only friend. Did that sound nuts?
Gonna use a machine gun. That one's dead. Too much.
Hello, anyone home? Speak up, I couldn't hear you. You're standing there with your...
Just sell it without taking drugs. All this shit. Learn that.
Jaw hanging out. Say something.
Piper.
Heading my way?
guess.
Take some drugs.
You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces. I doubt they'll be back.
Excuse me.
Looking to buy?
What do I have in some?
Let's see what you have.
Because I took drugs? Come on. Oh.
Another admirer comes to see me.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
Drop off. Kind of matches my theme of mixing it up a bit. While I'm under the effects of the drugs, let's buy them.
If you need fixing.
Nobody has enough to eat. Can't you do something to help?
I mean, nobody has enough to eat. Problem with food.
Not many doctors around.
Cure my insomnia.
okay?
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Now, go over your you look fine.
Vendor contracts I really only need to use in other cities. I have every vendor here. Check their upgrades. Been a bit. Some of that. I just want to get this level so I can go and buy that shit. Or so I can go and open that safe, I mean. Starting to slow my game down. Time to back off and scrap it. Oh boy. Something useful. I don't think anyone was manning that one anyways. The cheese dick way to get EXP, but you know, sacrifice resources. Basically trading all my loot for EXP. Basically saying I'm getting something for all the scavenging I've done. That's how I justify it to myself. Wood. Hey. Mr. Handy does not like my exploit. I have to get the fuck out of my way, Holmes. Almost there. Oh, scrapping, not building, scrapping. Take my happy ass to go try to get some treatment for my ears. Will hopefully work out, because I cannot afford to go to a goddamn doctor. GG. And I didn't even need that save stuff, because I didn't crash at all. But better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Right?